Today's book is The Sky Blue Sea. 空色の種。Yuji was flying his model plane in the middle. A fox came out of the forest and said, My, what a nice airplane. Won't you give it to me, Yuji?
No, it's my favorite toy. It's my greatest treasure. The fox took one small sky blue seed out of his pocket and said, Then trade it for my treasure.
Yuji traded the model plane for the seed. He hurried home and planted it in the middle of the garden. He watered it well and put up a sign that said, The sky blue seed. He wrote it in crayon on drawing paper. Early the next morning, he went to look at the seed. I wonder if it's sprouted yet. And what do you think? Out of the ground had come a sky blue house the size of a pea. A house is blooming! A house is blooming! Yuji hurried to get the watering can. He sprinkled water on the little house. Grow, 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 he said. Little by little, the sky blue house grew bigger.
Oh, wonderful! A house for me, said the little yellow chick.
He opened the door and went in. Oh, Yuji! It's such a fine house. The sky blue house grew even bigger.
Oh, wonderful! A house for me, said the gray kitten. Oh, Yuji, it's such a fine house.
The sky blue house grew all the time, never stopping.
Oh, wonderful! A house for me, said the piglet when he came along. Oh, Yuji, it's really a fine house.
The happy faces of the chick, the kitten, and the piglet showed through the window. The house got plenty of sun, and Yuji get it plenty of water. The sky blue house grew bigger and bigger still.
Oh, wonderful! A house for me!
Yuji went to live there too.
Just then, Taro and Hanako came over to play. Shigeru and Hiroshi and Kumiko came too.
The sky blue house never stopped growing larger.
A rabbit and a squirrel and a pigeon came. A wild boar and a raccoon dog came. A father elephant and a mother elephant and a baby elephant came too. And the sky blue house still kept on growing larger and larger.
It kept on growing until it was a fine grand building like a castle.
Let me in too. I want in too.
All the children in the whole town went to live in the sky blue house. All the animals of the forest came too. There was no end to them.
こんなにたくさん動物さんたちが住むようになってしまいましたけれど、うまく本を立てられなくてごめんなさい。
Just as they had all settled down, the fox came along.
My, how grand! What a huge house! Look, Mr. Fox, the sky blue house grew out of the sky blue seed you gave me.
Well, what a surprise!
Huge, I will give you back your plane. So give me back this house.
Then the fox shouted out,
Listen, everybody, this house is mine. Don't go in there without asking. Everybody, get out.
The fox shouted out again.
Hey, there you, this is my house. Don't go in without asking.
everybody out. The door opened. 100 children came out. 100 animals came out. 100 birds flew out. The fox whirred proudly into the sky blue house. He locked the door behind him. He ran all through the house and closed all the windows. Suddenly, right before everybody's eyes, the sky blue house began to grow again, even faster than before. Soon it almost reached the sun. Hey, look out! It will hit the sun! The whole house shook violently and then fell apart. Roof, walls, and windows. It was just like sky blue flower petals scattering. Everybody put their hands over their heads and lay flat on the ground. After a while, they looked up. The sky blue house was nowhere to be seen. All they could see was a drawing paper sign that said, "The sky blue seed." Beside it lay the fox stretched out on the ground. He was too dazed even to wiggle his nose. Thank you for watching and listening. Good night.